Okay, so I'm back. Basically, I just took a few hours off. Basically, what I've done is I went and hunted for a mod. Construction. I'm hoping it's in here. I should have checked. The production selling points. Basically, we left the last one just because basically I wasn't able to sell anything. So it is gonna cost 15,000. So what we have to do is find a way to basically make a little bit more money. But the advantage to buying our own, what I am going to do is up the time because we've been on this day long enough now. So we're going to head back and check on our silage, which we can sell up here. The advantage to buying our own sale point is we can have it on the farm. We're spending 15,000, so we'll put it on the farm. But the issue is we are going to get some charges, so. And it is raining. So this is the last time that we will be on a one day season. We should be going up to three. If that's not enough, we'll change it. We can increase it. Let's move this out of the way. So, fermenting. We got a house. So we'll set the time scale back to 10. And basically, we're gonna go to sleep. Sleep. Okay. Oh, so it looks like for some reason it's chosen to make today a free day. Oh, I don't know what's going on. Either way, growing. Okay. asleep again. Oh, we slept through the rain. So let's just check. It shouldn't need plowing. Okay, so we're still really on in the growth state. Oh, 69. You know what? Let's... let's go sleep again. I'm not even going to bother to check, it's not going to be done. Oh, okay. So it's October. Okay. What is the situation with the weeds? Okay, a little bit of weeds. I mean, that really does. There we are, I can move again. This should be... yep. Oh, I'm glad they fixed that. Rather than it just unloading some, that was a bit of a nightmare. There we go. It folded itself for some reason. mean, what really can I do in the snow? Oh no, I don't have access, so... Oh! Game's a little bit glitchy in the snow. Someone's speaking what I think is Russian. Hello, whoever you are. Okay, so fingers crossed this is gonna make me enough to get that sale point. If it does, I can then place a sale point on my farm and be able to sell the stuff I've already got. It's like I've got half a trailer of stone I can't do anything with. And it also means I won't be using as much fuel driving all the way to the sell point at the shop. I can place it next to the BGA. Not the BGA, sorry, the pit. At the future, I do want to change that pit. I want an enclosed pit, one with a back wall. I don't like the open pits. You just end up with it coming out when you're compacting it, and I don't want to have to load the pit 3 or 4 times. Oh, dear, Bambi. This is looking promising. Nice. So I am gonna be able to Oh, where's the mouse? Okay. Okay, so what am I gonna do? I'm gonna detach this. Let's attach the rock trailer, and hopefully I can sell what's in this. Because I've got 62%, and tell you what, I can actually check, can't I? Sale points. Selling station. So it's not giving me the best price on everything, but it's also not giving me the worst. And like things like diesel, I can sell. Apparently you can sell things like water, which are not even listed on here. So at some point I will give that a go. Let's put cruise control on. There we go. So it looks like that should have fixed most of our selling needs. That doesn't mean we ain't gonna put like a BGA on, just because normally with a BGA you get an awful lot more money, because you're actually producing electricity with a BGA. But I will have to check that. Okay. Let's see how much we get for a bit of stone. 215. Okay. So I'm going to head back to the store, pick up that trailer. Probably make a whole bunch more silage. At some point we are going to have to think about logging. Logging. See, I don't know if you can sell logs at that sales station. I might have to sell them up here. But I guess there's only one way to find out. Actually, I do have just a little bit, just a test. Okay, so you can't sell logs, but I didn't think you would. It's probably sell chips. Uh Okay, let's pick up this trailer. Is there anything? In here? Silo was empty. Okay, so silo was empty. Let's look at... animals. Now let's go back and make a load of silage. Because we do have to think about how saving some money, because we are going to have to rent a combine harvester. Hope we don't have to rent a trailer. That would be really annoying if we did. It does look like they've fixed the issue. Because in 2019, in a lot of places, you couldn't direct load into the top of a foraging wagon. Don't know why, it's a big open hole. There was absolutely no reason you could use this as a multi-purpose trailer. Just load it in through the top. As long as whatever it was high enough that it would reach over. I just had a lot of issues with it not working as it should. So, press the right button, Edward. Touch. So, we're gonna go up here. Drop that down. Turn it on. Go to the back. Drop it down. Turn it on. Switch back to that. Then we can raise it up and down as when we want. So truthfully, we are getting through this top section rather quickly. But there is still a fair amount there, but I think you will find that will go rather quickly. So, I want to get this ploughed and working as a field as soon as possible. So my plan is to basically, I want to get this field and the field that's already got a summit in it, so by this time next year both fields, when it comes to harvest, will have crop in. I'm not sure about that side one there, that may not have yet. The reason for that is if I'm renting a combine, I want to be able to rent a big combine for a short amount of time and get the most done as quickly as possible, and then come back afterwards and pick up any straw that may be on the ground. This is filling up nicely. So I am cutting right to the edge. Ooh. Like I said, I'm not too worried about every last little bit. There was a bit of work that needs to be done, like trees need to come out. I want to see how far that way I can actually go as well. So I got the wrong map on, there we go. That's the map I like. Let's see how far this way we can go. You don't have access. So I'm trying to draw out the edge of my land. Trying to go somewhat straight on a hill is a little bit challenging. Okay, so we know where the edge of our land is. A little bit of these woods, but so I might speed up the time scale a little bit, just because I want to get things happening. Actually, no I won't. We'll go back to 10 times 15, so in the middle, yeah. Because I feel like we're just playing a little bit slow at the minute. There's just not enough happening. But there's nothing in the pit at the minute, that's the problem, so I'm gonna Get these two trees out of the way. Bye-bye. Because that landed. Right. So those can go back to nature. Tool. Implement. Tool. Implement that. Okay. So I can get this bit done. Because I have all them trees to worry about. I'm not going to worry about one little tree. Two or three little trees. When I'm doing wood, I may, if I remember, come back and get them. But I mean, there's all little twigs and stuff, you can pick them up as well, but if you're doing a real start from scratch, like you don't have any money, you can actually get a little bit by just picking up and walking all the way. Not that I would suggest anybody try and do that. It's you'd get so little for them. I'll throw this over here. There we go. That button. I'm getting a lot better at remembering what buttons I need to press on the side panel. I still use SimDash for certain things. But nowhere near as much as I used to. Don't get me wrong, I absolutely love SimDash, it's definitely worth the money. But so's the side panel, and having the joystick and being able to fluidly change your view. And being able to use things like diggers and forklifts and actually be able to somewhat control them is pretty good. I mean, it's not a dual joystick setup. I have considered it, but my setup, it would be too much. There's already too much here. I am gonna have to have a rejig. And move some stuff about. So I wanna try some at. Let's go and pick up my plow. So, create a job, field work, generate field work, no, open. This is not a field. Now, okay. Yeah, okay. I think I need to plow it first before it'll recognize it as a field. I mean, I'm nearly done here, to be fair. What am I on? I'm on 72%. I've done most of this area. I'm going to keep going until this trailer's full. There's the odd little bits here and there. It's hardly worth worrying about. Spin this round. Let's drive in cab for a bit. Don't really do a lot of in cab driving, but so we're at 83%. Hopefully there's enough here. I don't have to go to the other section. I mean, there is a little bit over there, I suppose. I'm at 89. Oh, I should have enough here. Okay. So I'm going to try and get into the throw this in here. Actually, you know what? I can. There we go. See, the problem I had last time was I came in the wrong way. Let's see what the state of this field is. Growing. It's. Compact this down. Okay, so let's go and pick up all this extra chaff. Okay, so that was a bit of a faff. I'm just gonna sell this. Okay, not bad, not bad. I'm gonna drive this tractor for a little bit. But I might leave it here for today, it's getting late, so let's sleep for today. So let's check the field. Still growing. Yeah, it needs a weeder and all that. Yep. Sorry, I haven't got the money. So the plan is to get this plowed. I'm not quite sure why I'm using this tractor. I just wanted to change, drive the little tractor for a bit. Okay, I'm going to bin that off. Tractor isn't powerful enough. Can't see. Okay, throw this here. Jump in this tractor. It's a little bit faster, although. And this will do it without problems. So, well, this is the main workhorse of the farm. So, cruise control. Head this way. I'm gonna try something after I've done the edges. I'm gonna see how good cosplay is for FS 22. Okay, last little bit on the first run. Oh, what has happened? Oh. Has it? Oh, it's thinking about. Oh. Classic cosplay. So either the game's about to crash or it's about to generate the cost. Did it just throw me out of the game? No, it didn't. It did it. Wow. So as long as you go round and do the initial edge, it's smart enough to figure out that job. I am super impressed. Let's just hope that it. Yep. Okay, so I might have to do a little bit of tidying up, but this is fantastic. So, I'm looking at the money. and the jobs and this tractor. So far you turn 93. I think I'm gonna drive this. Back up to the store. I'm gonna drive it myself, one last drive. I just can't afford it at the minute. You know what? No, I'll keep it for now. No, I'm keeping it for now. Sod the money. I've got 16,000. It's not really going to go down much in value. Doesn't get used a lot. So. And it can do things like it seeded great. So, turn the engine off. Oh. So I'm gonna try something now. I don't know how this will work. So he's currently done. That much, the outer edges. What happens if I go to sleep? I would have thought he would have just kept working, I mean, logically. But this is a game, so. Okay, so that is something to note. Okay. Okay, so How's this? 56. Okay, 60 horsepower, I'm gonna lease this. Okay, I can pick that up from the shop. So I want to get this done quick. Oh wow, I've been going for over an hour again. Drop frames 92, 0.0%. Mind you, we are doing 60 frames a second. What's that gone orange? Oh wow. Nice. What about when it's down? I'm actually glad I kept this tractor. I was trying to avoid leasing stuff, but I can't afford to buy this. I'm gonna do this field now. Hope I can get some of the weeds off. I really don't know. I've never played with weeds on before. Normally I turn it off. I find it Okay, let's check the map and see if that's doing anything. Seems to be doing something. Can't imagine it's making it worse. It can't add weeds into the ground. Let's weed partial medium. Sweet. I'm gonna do this myself because I've already got one worker going. Okay, so we're just going to keep driving around and getting rid of some of these weeds at least. It's just, it's not perfect because I should have done it before now, but I didn't have a weeder, so it's a lot harder to see this way because I'm going into the sun. You can see, it's just And I know I am going over myself a bit. Well, quite a lot. But it's not a very big field, and I want to get as much done as possible, so but now that I think about it, it's best I do it in this position and try and be as effective as possible in my coverage, because every minute counts. This machine is rented per hour, so so you can see it's definitely still got a few weeds in, but it's not as bad as it was. Let's just say that. This is just gonna help the yield. It's all about that yield. Well, at least I think it will. I don't know if I've left it too late. I would have thought it would have helped. It's still growing, so a weeder is definitely a piece of kit I do need to get. Whether or not I use like fertilizer or not fertilizer, you know, like chemical agents. Because then I can use things like fertilizer as well. I mean, it won't be as a fresh and organic as this, but it might make me more money, so I can't really see where I'm meant to be going. last little bit here, and then we'll check the top field depth, because I know some weeds have sprouted in that because it went over a season. So okay, so let's check this. That's done. Has he gone over it all again? Yeah, he has. Okay. I'm happy about that because... I'm not quite sure what it's doing, if it's skipping or what. Do we want weeds as well as rocks? No, let's turn weeds off. I'm getting fed up of weeding and rocking. Can't get anything done. So I've turned periodic ploughing off. Just... Just because it's not how I like to play. Don't mind the rocking. Don't mind fertilizing either, to be fair. Okay, so let's prepare that for pound and return it. Oh, I didn't need to prepare it. I might be painting. Okay, so let's head back. I'm feeling a lot better now that I turned weeds off. It was just, it was paying me off, to be fair. So 64%. Okay, so it's missed a random strip. I'm not sure why. Fine, don't really care. Gonna grab the rocker. Start heading round. Gonna do this manually. Bloody hell. It's raining.
Thank you.
It's going dark, I can't really see. That helped. Yeah, that did. Actually, it's better with them off. Come on. The bucket van. There we go, there we go. Can't really see what I'm doing. Okay. Let's wait for him to finish and then. Turn the speed right down, because if you speed up really fast you end up paying loads of wage rates for it to do like tiny little area. So when you're using workers, crank that speed right down, and then with the sleep function now, you wake up at 8, you do all your jobs, when you're done you progress to the next day. I'm pretty sure there is a little bit that he missed. Tell you what, I can dismiss that worker. Let's do some cultivating. Cultivating in the dark. Peace. up here somewhere. Not quite sure why it missed this piece. That's the blue tractor. There you are. Okay, detach this. Jump out of this. Put on some lights. Jump in this. Detach that. Lights. I bit. No. Lights. Beacons. Can't really see where I'm going. Time to go to sleep. Okay, so I'm back. First thing we've got to do is check on the state. Oh, not minimise the game. Check on the state of the fields. They're still growing, but it's very, very near. Oh. What is the silage like? Ah, 89%. Okay, so let's put this on the rock collector. pick up these rocks. God, there's so much rock. Great job. Strange. Okay. At some point, I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade this rock collector. Thank you. let's forward the time a little bit to that's better. Finally get in there, the rocks are stacked to clear. Thank God for that. I'm gonna have to look on mod hubs for some different stone pickers. This is crazy. Okay. Is this heavy? Clear. A little bit here. Nearly there. Oh, my mouth fell off. Oh, come on. Okay, so this field is nearly ready to be seeded. OMG. I'm not quite sure what that means. Oh, are you kidding me? I've got that tiny little bit today. And then lights off. I shift this. Come on, keep moving. There we go, that's okay enough. Just need to be able to pull in. R2 and triangle. So let's see how much we get. I really don't think stone is worth it. Nope, it's not. So, lime on, crop destruction off, field stone. I'm turning that off, it's not making me any money. 92%, sweet. So, I do believe the ones that are already there will still be there. Yep. I may come back to this, I may turn it on in the future and get a really big extractor, and there's like a mill of some kind. Where you can like crush it and like its value goes up massively. I don't want to say that a mill's super expensive, because it's not, but it's not 20 quid cheap, you know. And at the minute we have to... Oh, that's a piece of wood. Okay. So let's just do a... Oh! Jeez, I thought this area was done. Check the map. Oh, okay, of course I can't see the map because I turned it off. Stupid. You know what? I don't think I'm actually going to save this. I think I'm going to wait. Because at the minute, if I save this is going to be ready at a completely different time to my field. And it's just better, believe it or not, to actually wait. So my piece of shite's gone. See, that was 15 grand, that machine. Let's go and see how... this is doing. Four, 95, 96. Hundred. Okay, so I am quickly going to check the price of silage, just because there's so much of it. And silage is one of the things that's sold at the shop. Silage. So the farm shop is a little bit better. So I will double check the price before I leave. Mind you, I'm playing on 0.5, so it's not going to go up. Ideally, I'd have a belt, but I don't think I'm going to be doing that much silage. And if I do, I'll be wrapping in bales. Just I don't really do much clamp or pit silage. Come on. Come on, come on. Silage is always a real pain. Always has been. Okay, so I'm going to take this to the store. Just so I can eke out every penny. If I was further along in the game, I probably wouldn't bother. But I have an idea. There's something I want to try. Mind you, oh, first day link. How far off are we? A long way. Okay, so I have a yeah, see, there's nothing I can plant now. So, do I do something different? Or do I go mow that field? Oh, I'm gonna do something different. Should really mow the field, then the clamp is working, but I'm just done so much mowing. I'm gonna get someone to drive this back. Set destination here. There. Drive. So, wow. Okay. It's no good for me, but how much is it to lease this? Do you want to lease it for 7 grand? Yep. Oh, this might be a mistake. Let's take the big bucket. Now, the fun part's gonna be driving this back. Actually, I don't even, I'm not gonna start digging up someone else's land, even though I could. Tell you what, I'll get someone else to. Set destination. Drive! Okay, he wasn't gonna do it, he was just gonna sit there. Change camera. Oh. Should have been here to flat bed. Gonna take a while. Time for the realism to go away. Yeah, I'll just carry the JCB. Well, is it a JCB? No, it's actually a Volvo. Digger. Faster than it can drive. Okay, so what I'll have to do is just if I'm right, I should be able to then pick this up. L2 and So my plan is to see if I can basically sell some rocks. Oh. Charles McCobb, 4 and go. Nice. Why is it? Okay, let's. Let's see if. Okay. Let's see. Up. Dirt, stone or dirt. Let's see what sells for more, stone or dirt. Five, three, eight. Oh, no selling points. Okay. I am gonna have to think of a way to clear that out. I am making a bit of a mess. Nice, $5,000. If I can make... I'm not sure how much I've even made. I think I'm on roughly $10,000. This mod is unbelievable. It's so much fun. Now at the minute it's only producing stone, but if this can be integrated to some of the other like mining and stuff like that, this could be basically, it's going to revolutionize the game completely. Oh wow, I didn't notice that before. As you load weight, into the trailer, it like compresses. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Push it over. Okay, so I'm gonna clean up this area And then I want to see. Oh yeah, it does fill with water. So I can... Oh. This is pretty... cool. Oh, no! Okay, I've had my fun. I'm going to... Return this. And return this trailer. I made a little bit of money. It wasn't loads, but like, look at this. So I'm probably gonna call it there for now. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to No, that's not right. Construct animals, chicken, 6,000, collides with player. Yep. So this is going to be a chicken coop. Okay, so chickens produce why age 6 months. So, let's buy 5 of them. And 1 of them. Hello. So I did just realise I have no feed. So I'm going to buy a trailer, not a massive one. This needs a wash. So we have chickens now. Let's speed up time now. Any pallets? No, I will have to check the mod hub, see if there's any like egg pallets or anything like that. I don't know if I need one. I don't know how the eggs are sold. Seems odd to be buying wheat, but hey ho. Wheat. That should do. I'm sure that's plenty. So I've got a little trailer, because I'm going to need some when it comes to harvest. I haven't worked out how much I'm going to need for harvest. But I'm just going to keep doing random things and I can load this up with wood as well, so I can do some forestry. Okay. So we're going to put this in the silo. That way it stays fresh. Okay, so I think we're done. Let's just check the animal menu. Make sure there's nothing else. Food, I've got. Yep, the health. Chickens produce eggs, which can be sold directly. Nice. I'm not sure why they're only at 20%. Go on. See, grain 100% productivity. Okay, well, we'll look into that next time. So, thank you.